So as I do my laundry, I remember in January, the main goal for me was to work hard to get my ML450 for my future kids or just another one in general. Today, I got a call back from the Mercedes-Benz dealership. And they told me I can have any car I want, not just the 450. I was playing small, but I can actually get any one I want. And then I got a letter in the mail saying that I have to pick it up on the 2nd of August at 1 o'clock because I did my appointment. So me and my mom, we're happy. She's more happy than I am. I'm actually shocked. I'm on so many medications and I can't scream or be joyous the way I want to because my medication keeps me so calm. So I've been that way for a while, since 25. It keeps me so calm, but so weird. You want your year to start off one way and then it goes another way better than you expected. So I'm pretty optimistic and I'm happy. So I'm gonna let my subscribers pick out the style, and I'm gonna let my subscribers pick the car. So this is my second time.